reports. Thus South Korea drills could lead to uncontrollable phase of nuclear war, North warns. Pyongyang has described the US-South Korea annual military drills, set to kick off on Monday, as the most explicit expression of hostility, voicing fears that the war games, known as the Ulki Freedom Guardian, may evolve into actual fighting. Some 40,000 American and South Korean troops, as well as civilians, training civil defense response, will participate in the exercises. So, is this something we should be worried about? Considering as much as happens in the world. Please leave a comment if you have something to say about this. Thank you for your time. For more information, subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching.